11R here at Gardner, Mass. It's October 22nd, 2022.
Hopefully, you get a good look at that date.
It's what time is it? I know I will.
It is.
What time is it?
8:09.
8:09 p.m.
Look at those headlights.
Oh, yeah. With other rail fans here today. Big train on 11R. Let's take a look at 11R. There he is, approaching. We caught him at Wachusett train station just after Fitchburg first. Now he's approaching here at Gardner, Mass. With rail fans here. 11R approach, Norfolk with Southern with three engines and one CSX. The light signals down there glowing with oil tankers too. Petroleum. And the empty grain train. This is the empty grain train right here. Right after the empty grain train, BNSF on its train. Thank you. don't breathe this in, but here comes the garbage cars behind us. And then the auto racks too. Hamburg sud. Yummy Hamburg sud. Now we got the auto racks coming up. Clearing the signals now. It is slowing down. It seems to be slowing down a little bit here, everybody. Yeah, it seems to be slowing. Oh, wow. Yes. That's crazy. That's awesome, though. Ending here now. It's October 22nd, 2022 here, Gardner, Mass. 11-hour clearing here for the Lorette Rail fans. We're all trying to get our shot. Nice cool evening here. Gardner, Massachusetts, 11-hour for the built-up train.